Okay, what happened? He opened up the third one. He says the queen is missing. Well, the owner of the place told me another queen invaded this house and attacked the queen, and so that queen ended up flying in the tree and he cut it down and blah 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 blah.
I just take that back and put here.
Okay.
Take that back and put here. Take that back and put here.
So what he's gonna do is he's gonna put that box right here and exchange it.
Yeah, yeah. Take that back and put here.
And all the bees know where to go out to this box.
Yeah, yeah.
Ha 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 ha.
Take that bees and put here.
They're flying by my ears, zing, zing. And they hit me, man. They hit my head a couple times, a couple bees, like how the Japanese suicide bombers would sit there and just dive at you.
I can't pick up two frames from you.
That honey don't look good at all. Well, I could see why that one bee left this one hive, man. This one hive was pathetic.
I can't do something. I'm going to get a frame from here. Get the young.
They're attacking my head. It doesn't matter what the boxes look like. Boy, that honey was so good. Fuck. Yeah.
What from that? You see that in the bag? I can put the one in the bag here.
Right.
Inside that bag here.
Okay. Hopefully I have enough video. Battery, should I say. Film the rest of this. There's no electricity up here today either, all day long. Well, I got some of it in the morning. I was able to charge his battery up a little bit. So.
It's full up. It's full up.
So what he's gonna do, I think he's gonna put all the bees inside here. And then turn around and put that beehive. Wow, this is interesting. You're seeing something I've never even seen before either. So I guess he's going to take these out, put them in this box.
I'm not going to take it. Mine from here.
How's he doing? Always cleaning the sides of the walls. Always cleaning everything. Cleaning all the bees out. I don't even know what happened to the queen bee. You remember they said there was a queen bee that was being produced?
Yeah, man.
He's laughing. Yeah, man. Let me get my joint. Looks like everybody ate all the brown honey. Brown and white honey. I wonder who did it. I earned it. My marijuana joint has some honey on there. Some honey oil. Yeah, some honey oil on my joint today. I'm gonna really enjoy this one, honey high. And he's gonna put the bad. I'd cut all that bad stuff out, wouldn't you?
Yeah. I'm going to cut all that. I'm going to cut all this.
Yeah. Most definitely. Start fresh. Start new.
Get a little water. And spin to the bag. That's the bag. And then come off. It can go open.
Okay.
You got to keep a water. Now get some water up here.
You're going to have to get some drinking water, so.
All
right, we'll see you in a little bit. See the next episode. I'll show you what. I'll deliver the honey to the store. How's that? Hey, I'm personally delivering Blue Mountain Wildflower honey. Bag of candy. I know I'm going to be buying that passing out to everybody. They'll be all happy. Boy, that bread that I bought those rolls, I don't see them up here.
No.
They were sold before they even got in here. Well, I'm going to have that for breakfast tomorrow. Well, maybe that strawberry one. There's some cinnamon. I bought one of these down at another store. So still. You know those cupcakes I bought the other day from you up at on top of the in front? You don't have any more of those, huh?
Which one?
They're the. The little teeny ones, they were like two separate ones.
Okay, no more.
They were so good. Gosh, I looked all over the mountain for them thinking you was some person down the other side of the mountain. No, they were right here. What? So how much is one of the strawberry ones?
$1.30.
And the cinnamon rolls, how much?
Same thing.
Got your tutti frutti. Right. Thanks. See you later.
Okay.
I don't have no money in my pocket. Oh, hey, man, we gotta go back down there. Well, I delivered the honey, like you said. Let's get back to the bees. So one bee says, hell you, man, I'm going to leave this fucking beehive and go find me some more slaves for me.
Yeah.
Look how close I'm. So close, closer than him. Let me just get this close. get back. I just want to let y'all see a close eye view of it. Eagle's eye view, should I say. Yeah, you should have seen all the bees flying around everywhere. Man, that was just incredible. What the hell's going on? Never seen this before. Yeah, one queen invaded the other queen's hive, and the queens are fighting right now for the territory. So, that one beehive lost out. Right now he's looking for the queen. Crazy, look at this. How does he know he has the queen inside there? So what happened? I bet you her queen hide, all her slaves, like the Queen of England, like in the wars, one troop of people died, or one whole, troop, should I say.
Yeah, man.
Now, what is this? Is this a queen right here?
Yeah.
You going to leave it out in the sun or what?
No, I'm not going to use that.
Oh, you don't want to use it?
No, I'm not going to use that.
And that's a queen, huh?
Yeah, but I'm not going to use that.
So, they threw the... I can't even see it. There it is. They turn around and they say that's a queen bee right there. It's going to turn into a queen bee. And they said they don't want to use that. How bizarre. Well, it looks like he got his queen bee back in. They got him now.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I don't think he's going to do stuff with that, man. I'd throw that away. Now, look how brown it is. Gross. Oh, look at the brown honey there. Nobody's looking. Yeah. Nah. The brown honey has a taste of its own. It has a taste of its own, man. I do like that brown.
Yeah, yeah.
That's for you, right?
It's for you.
It's for me?
Yeah. It's for you, man.
I'll give it to the children,
yeah,
all right?
Yeah, nah, not that.
Right?
Yeah, okay.
Let the children eat it. Gotta think about the children, all right?
You want to sit now? That's it, man.
That's it?
Yeah.
He said, that's finished. And I dropped my goddamn joint. You look all around, everything looks like a goddamn joint. Man, there is some little bit of honey right there. Somebody just dropped on the ground. Yeah. I dropped it on the ground again. No good. Drop it on the ground one time, it's okay. Drop it on the ground twice. Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah.
God, man, I lost my joint, but Well, I got thousands more to smoke, so what's one? See you, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. Or video, should I say, because there was a lot of them, man. We had to interrupt ourselves to wash our fingers a few times. But well, there's the bee man of Blue Mountain. Now, he says he lives on the other side of the mountain. He has a whole bunch of bees. And he says he sells it. But I had enough bee honey for a few days. I just want some honey oil from Blue Mountain marijuana plants. Hell yeah. Well, oh, he's gonna make him a little bird. Oh man, look at that.
Yeah, man.
Well, that's how you save. That's how you become the best servant on earth, and you save the queen.
Yeah.
You save the queen.
Yeah.
Take care, folks. Good video, man. Yeah, I'll give you a close up before I go. Yeah, I'll do it this way. Back in business. Well, the queen won after all.
Yeah, man. I mean,
she still has all her servants anyway. The other one has lost a lot of them.
Yeah.
But they did. Look how many there are, and look how many there are. Yeah, well, they all produce. Beautiful blue sky. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get my white skinny ass out of the sun. Or fucking roast my face more. Roast my face like a goddamn red coffee bean. Well, I'll let you see this much, okay? And look at all the beans right there. Shit. How bizarre. How bizarre. I don't think,
huh?
I haven't seen a video on YouTube about Blue Mountain bees yet, or honey.
Okay, yeah.
I haven't heard that yet. Mm-hmm. Some good honey though.
Yeah.
Well, you did good, bee man, you did good.
Yeah. Yes, you know.
Yeah.
So when I'm gonna carry this and that, go wrong.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'm getting out of the sun. Go roll up another joint. I lost my joint somewhere. Yeah, I did lose my joint. Hell, I should have just left it on the ground. Not worth much smoking. Yeah, you can come to Wildflower Lodge, Blue Mountain. Get to taste some of their Blue Mountain wildflower honey.